Hey guys, I don't even know what to say. I can't even explain the insane cosmic alignment that is happening to me. I went out, family turkey dinner, drove all day, came home, thought I'll see if I can beat 124. I beat it, beat 125, beat 126. I have not stopped since I beat 124. I've just been playing. I never took my sneakers off. My sneakers might be magic. I'm not stoned. I am just on this insane, potent, lucky streak to end all lucky streaks. So I am going to go for 127. 127. How am I at 127? I was at 124 like an hour ago. And I'm on 127. Yeah, this is wild. This is beyond. I can't even comprehend what is happening to me. I think I've gained superpowers. I think I ate like a magic vulture, a magic turkey. There's no other explanation. There's none. I literally have not stopped. Like, I'm not joking. I'll be airing these way in advance of each other. I am gonna keep the Mondays going. Maybe that'll get people interested. This guy gonna, how long are these turkeys gonna help me win? I am in another reality altogether. I can't touch that. Now I can. Can't believe that worked. I was starting to feel like that was one of my classic not gonna happen guesses. It happened. That turkey, it just poked its head over. Freaked me the fuck out. Nope. I was down to 41. Ow! Conky, come here. Come here if you're gonna be a meower. Ow. Nope. Not sure what that guess. Okay, here we go. I'm running on pure molten. I don't know if the word's adrenaline or something. I'm just running on like the shocked, unbelievable thing. Like, it's unbelievable. Don't think I'm gonna crawl back to the other side of the cell. Maybe I am. Come on, separate. That's all she wrote. I'll take my 1 and 3. Alright. That's not all she wrote, but she's running out of ink. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. Guess. Oh, okay. A very fortunate 50-50 for me. How much extra travels will that let me? What? What did I just say? Okay, I'm dead. I think I saw a 7. Crunch nuggets. I'm running on super fumes right now. The only thing keeping me going is the power of, I guessed, the power of the streak. You can't fuck with a streak. Once you're on a streak, you gotta put everything else away in your life. You gotta harness that power. Right now, I'm on the power of the streak. Yeah, if you just play all the turkey segments back to back, and you'll know. Fuck! Misclicked. You'll know that was a non-stop marathon of fortune. Haven't been this fortunate since I filmed 117, 118, and 119 back to back. I want to go until my body shuts down. They just find me like this. They just find me in my recliner with a Minesweeper board open. Man, that'd be a good way to get famous. I get some views on these, eh? If I just like died while playing. And then people would have to watch and be like, oh man, this is the video where he died? Guy, he played Minesweeper so much that he fucking died. Bad news. Bad, bad, terrible news. Those turkeys are still freaking me out. Oh. Wow. Back-to-back fuck jobs, and I got through them. Okay. Acceptable. Stop bumping the camera. I'm not telling you again. Oh man, okay, I need to use all my brain power for this. One of these is a mine. Is that not right? Yeah, that's right. Fuck. I have no sense of self right now, or reality. I'm aware that I'm clicking squares, but any essence of me has deteriorated. One and six, and I died. Fuck, I misclicked entirely. Okay. I am starting to really feel delirious. When did I start playing? I think 6:45. It's 9:00. I'm running on. I might be dying. I might actually be dying. I can feel my body organs shutting down. Shitless. Shitless in Seattle. I don't want to walk away until I have to. Who needs drugs when you can just play so much Minesweeper you start to hallucinate? think I'm just playing. Like, I'm automatically playing. I just know what to do. Damn it! I embraced the flow too hard. I feel like 50 miles of bad road. No, fucking hell. All right. That was a major fumble, by the way. Probably a result of non-stop, back-to-back Minesweeper, tryptophan, Thanksgiving. It's still Thanksgiving. Whenever you're watching this, it was recorded on Saturday, October the 12th. No, I misclicked, yeah. At this point, my inability to operate my hand machines is starting to severely negatively impact my performance. I can't walk away from, oh, how can I walk away from this? My eyes are so strained and so worn out that I can't keep them steady. I got those shaky eyes. I have to close my eyes. I'm just gonna put my eyes closed for a minute. Don't mind me. No, they're not. Obviously. But I did close them for a second. I don't know why, but I can't, like, automatically see fives. Like, I have to actually count them sometimes. I don't know why they throw me off in such a weird way. Alright, 92. Wasn't getting through that. I don't care what you say. I am legitimately getting tryptophan fucked. The turkey. I misclicked there. So even if I win after that misclick, I'm gonna still have a smile on my face. Par for the course. I meant to click here. Okay, so I am misclicking a lot. And I know the writing's on the wall that I gotta stop, because I've been playing since I beat 124 back-to-back-to-back videos. Wow. Is that the 8 that I've been looking for? If I ever win by uncovering an 8, there would be no cleanup crew that will be able to do the job. All right, it was a 5. Love to hang out down there and chat, but I gotta hang out up here and die. I felt like going here, I should have. Well, you never know what the right thing to do is. shop. My big toes are freezing. Haven't turned on the heat yet this year, and it's like the struggle. Not sure what I was just attempting. Mega blocks. I am mega fucked. Oh, maybe not. I did a wild play of desperation. And it went my way. Who'd have thunk? I gotta guess. Oh my god, the guessing. If this turns into a 50-50. I'm humoring myself by pretending I'm gonna succeed at the rest of the board to get back here to try to find out. Humoring myself. They were both free spots. Okay. Did we finally come to the end of the fortune of fortunes? I'm starting to think so. Every time I think, okay, I'm gonna walk away, I gotta stop, I receive something like this. And it's like, well, obviously I gotta check this out. How'd I just do that? How'd I just do that? Turkeys are fucking beautiful. I wish I was still eating that turkey I ate tonight, just so I could eat it again. I consume turkey tonight, today. T- turkey. The notorious fucking melatonin of animals. And somehow I come home just for a laugh, see if I can make any further progress in 124, and in the same night I'm playing fucking 127. And it makes no sense. After turkey, I should be dead. Nobody's productive after gorging on a home-cooked meal. Here's the guess. And I went for the 7. I went for the hope that it was a 7. Just because that would have been cool. It was not to be. Tryptophan. Tryptophan. Yeah. I might be gearing up to take an absolutely much needed break. Imagine how, like, oh, fuck, fucked up. Next level out of this world, insane it could be, though, if I beat 127. Right after beating 126. Right after beating 125. Right after beating 124. Like, it's hard to believe all that shit just happened. Who decided on the colors? Why is one light blue but four is dark blue? Shouldn't two be next to blue? And three is red, but like, bigger numbers should be red. Why is six like a soothing green? Or blue, or teal, or turquoise, or aqua, or seafoam green, or lavender, whatever color that is. It's one of the colors. Makes you wonder. Isn't it ironic? Don't you drink? Alright. That was an absurd guess that shouldn't have worked. It was the guess. Oh, now I'm getting the turkey farts. That dirty, shaky cam. Where this is gonna turn into a guest fucker corner. It is. It's turning into a guest fucker corner. That Let's just shit the bed. That was the dumbest click in history. I had a feeling that was it. You can see what that meant. Yeah, notice that we're getting wall-to-wall wall. That was all guess. Alright, the guessing had to end at some point. Misclick. Oh. Oh, man. Trying my best not to resort to a guess until my back's against the wall. Sometimes I feel like I get a little impatient and then I just want to guess through the scenario, not expecting I'll be able to overcome it by naturally reaching it. What am I saying? Hopefully you know, because I don't. Done. 127 is pretty good. I want to get to 130 so bad, but if the turkeys aren't going to cooperate anymore, then into the wood chipper they go. Seven, six. double six. I just went for it. I really thought that was gonna kill me. Alright, let's see if I can actually get around it. Probably won't. Too many guesses. I can barely use my hand anymore. My face is paralyzed. Ah, yeah, my hands and my face have no blood in them. I might have to stop. Oh, how do you stop the money train? How do you put the brakes on the money train when it's yielded so much money tonight? It's the most successful night on the hardest sediment of areas. Yeah. If I don't stop, I'm gonna really fucking get stupid. See, that was an actual thought that I had. Fuck, that was a thought too. Oh my god. I just did a very long blink. Turkey. Fuck me in the ass. Oh. At this point, I'm just doing a science experiment myself, and it's horrendous. Why'd I go up there? I knew that was stupid. I think I just bit my tooth. I am being pretty greedy by still playing, but you see what some of my recent runs have been like. I'm finally tasting the sweet, sweet nectar of success. And I'm fucking thirsty. Five, don't fail me now. Five, don't fail me now. Three, don't fail me now. Five, don't fail me now. Five, don't fail me now. I mean, that's stupid, but it's working. Three, don't fail me now. Four, don't fail me. One, don't fail me now. Five, don't fail me now. Okay, if this keeps working, it's gonna get really annoying after a while. Back to this. That's not gonna be pretty. The way that they just throw that food on those turkeys is insane. It really is coming down to this. Get the fuck out of town! Oh! I just won 4 consecutive games. This is out to lunch. It's now 9:30. Holy fuck. I just beat 127. This is the night. This is the fucking night. Oh my god, I got the turkey. I'm gonna do it. I have to do it. I'm gonna go for 128. Alright, that's the end of this round.